All right, hello everybody out there in the audience and on Facebook Live. We are happy you've decided to join us this evening for the UNL 2B Phonium Studio and our 2B Phonium Ensemble concert here today. Our first piece is going to be a fanfare by the former professor of tuba and euphonium at University of Wisconsin-Madison, John Stevens, his piece Fanfare for a Friend. All right, so for our next piece, we're gonna hop back a couple hundred years and play a piece by famous late Romantic composer Anton Bruckner, who we are celebrating the 200th anniversary of this year. The orchestra here at UNL had a wonderful performance of Bruckner 4. I also had the chance to play Bruckner 7, so it felt appropriate to also program a piece of Bruckner for this ensemble. We're going to do a wonderful chorale called Locus Iste. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
We're gonna slowly. Yes, please come on in, take a seat. Happy to have more people in the room. We're gonna move ahead a couple hundred years. Well, not a couple hundred years, about 100 years. No, I'm wrong. This is actually in the same time frame. We're gonna play something by Grieg. It's a very famous tune. If we had done this concert in October, it would have made even more sense because it frequently gets played around Halloween time. But our next piece is a wonderful arrangement of In the Hall of the Mountain King for tuba euphonium ensemble by Robert Wilkinson. We hope you enjoy. All right, and for our next piece, we're gonna, now we actually are gonna hop ahead a few hundred years. I got ahead of myself in the program. We're going to play a piece that was arranged by our own Courtney Clark, who's playing tuba back there. Yeah, we really like arranging for tuba euphonium ensemble. It's an ensemble that doesn't have a lot of solo rep, or ensemble rep for just our instrument. So we find ourselves doing a lot of arranging. In this case, Courtney has decided to arrange a theme from one of my favorite animes, which, for those of you who don't know what anime is the Japanese cartoons that you often see very frequently nowadays. Full Metal Alchemist is a very special one about two brothers who basically, through the magic of alchemy, try to bring their mother back and learn the importance of basically the meaning of life and getting into what is important in your life and the importance of the sacredness of life and how that is in a realm beyond our own. It's a very interesting thing. Alchemy is almost like magic in this world, and it's actually a very fascinating anime. But we're going to play the theme from that anime, and it kind of has two parts. It kind of has more of a sardonic waltz, which is kind of like the great fates kind of laughing at the main characters, and there's also a more somber kind of beautiful hymn-like thing expressing their sorrow at having lost their mother and dealing with the repercussions of that over the course of the anime. So we hope you enjoy Courtney Clark's arrangement of the theme from Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood.
Thank you.
All right, for our next tune, again, we like to have a lot of different genres. So we started off with a lot of good original tubing phoneme ensemble rep with Fanfare for a Friend, did two arrangements of literature from the standard classical canon, an arrangement from an anime. So our next piece is, of course, going to be another sort of diverse selection for this program. It's a song called The Sound of Silence, which many people are familiar as a Simon and Garfunkel tune, which of course, that's the one I was familiar with before this arrangement was presented to me, which is actually based on the Pentatonix arrangement of The Sound of Silence. Pentatonix is a lovely a cappella vocal group composed of five members. This was arranged by a member of our group, Tyler Schultz, who unfortunately is sick and could not be here today. So hopefully he's watching this stream and is going to appreciate his own arranging chops as we perform The Sound of Silence for you, by arranged by Tyler Schultz. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
So as you can tell, that was a very nice, fun arrangement of the Sound of Silence. I think, are we on the last piece of the program now? We are on the last piece of the program now. What is the last piece on the program? Power, of course. So we have decided to bookend today's recital with John Stevens, who again is one of the most prolific composers for the tuba euphonium quartet and tuba euphonium ensemble. We're going to end with probably his most famous piece that he's ever written for tuba ensemble, a very fun, up-tempo kind of rock Latin tune called Power. Thank you everybody for being here today. I also encourage you all to go watch the Wind Ensemble concert later tonight at 7:30. The euphoniums have chops for days and they want to show you that they can. ¶¶